Yeah, you know, 2 weeks before Dad died, we were staying in the bleachers. And he's like, yeah, well,